Centrico's Beat Social. Yay! Yes, we're very, very grateful to be out here. We're all out here to support women. We love women, right? We are women, okay? So this is just a small group of us, but we are holding it down for the females, right? Okay? We're very excited to be here. Shout out to Amber. She's awesome. She helped us come out here. Give some love to Amber. She's cool. She's really with us. We're out here protesting and doing our thing. So thank you guys. We are based out of Orchid, and basically Jesse, he is our founder of CCBS, and how we started was Jesse just put a Facebook event out on there and, hey, if any musicians want to gather, and it started with two people, and then it was four people, and then it was six, and then it was 10, and then before you know it, we had like 60 people deep in our backyards. We're doing something called the Backyard Boogies, and just basically just a collective and an open, ego-free space for people to be creative and express themselves, and that's really what we're about here. So if you're in the zone, this is the ego-free zone, okay? So everybody, we all show each other love. Nobody's better than anybody else. We're just here to have fun, spread love with music, and do our thing. Does that sound good? All right. Awesome. Okay, so to start us off, our first performer is gonna be Esperanzita. Give her some love. Okay? She's gonna do some awesome music for you guys, and I hope you enjoy it. And please, the energy from the crowd is what makes the show that much better. So please give all your love. Scream, cry, whatever you gotta do, just support, all right? All right, give her some love.
Yeah. Hey guys! Oh my god, I'm so excited to be here. Thank you guys for coming out and indulging in our energy. I'm so excited to share with you guys a few songs. I hope you guys are ready for some bars. The first song was actually one of the first few songs I ever recorded, and it was a collaboration with another producer who's a part of the Central Coast Beat Social. Shout out Bino Style. He's not here today, but he's with us through this track. Alright. Hit it, DJ.
Yay!
Are you a rich man?
Shut up, Bob Marley.
You have a lot of possessions, a lot of money in the bank.
What do you send me to rich? I don't want that type of rich. My rich is just what I do.
Metamorphosis, transform all of the misses. Opening these doors so more doors could be open. Our
It ain't about the money, It ain't about the money,
Thank you guys.
Alright, hit the next song, DJ.
You're so good.
I love you guys. I'm sorry if I cuss you guys. Just cover your ears real quick.
What's her name? Esperanza.
Feeling lonely, baby, hold me. I've been writing all these verses for all my homies. Got me chasing, be advertent, I be the only. In my plane, I'm feeling sorry about all the worry. It's been crazy from the start, like seeking guidance from a start, like needing wisdom that I gained from my past life. Unaware for too long, I'm trying to write time. Heart is beating faintly, think I neglected the lifeline. Sense of repercussions, so I try to fly high. I chase the moon, cause she always in my nighttime. I be confused when she leave me in the sunrise. I be confused when she leave me in the sunrise. I ride the rays and hope it bring me back around. Feel the heat in the palms and the warmth inside the sounds that fuels the way the energy is coming down. I see the strength that is inspired in my crown, so I ride it out. Maybe it's just another mountain. I'll reach the town that say the holy water drowned all the poisoning that we've embedded on her grounds. Platonic mess between our sins and all her clouds. From the start, like seeking guidance from a starlight. Need a wisdom that I gained from my past life. Unaware for too long, I'm trying to write time. Heart is beating faintly, think I neglected the lifeline. Sense of repercussion, so I try to fly high. I chase the moon, cause she always in my nighttime. I be confused when she leave me in the sunrise. I be confused when she leave me in the sunrise. Hey.
About you guys, but I have a very intimate relationship with the moon. I'm a Cancer. Hey, Cancer's in the house. This is one of those songs I haven't recorded yet. It's so
right
beautiful. I love performing it.
Right now.
Thank you. So much love.
It's been crazy from the start, like seeking guidance from a start, like needing wisdom that I gained from my past life. Unaware for too long, I'm trying to write time. Heart is beating faintly, think I neglected the lifeline. Sense of repercussions, so I try to fly high. I chase the moon, cause she always in my nighttime. I be confused when she leave me in the sunrise. I be confused when she leave me in the sunrise.
Thank you guys so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
We want more.
I have a couple more. This next one is about toxic relationships, so I do get into it. I hope you guys enjoy it.
I'd say I'm fucked up, but that's quite an understatement. The cards that I've been dealt have always felt a bit abrasive, and I fought love, and I've had all this time to claim it, but it seems I cannot see my visions clearly, guess I'm aimlessly running through these fields with a... I've never been alone, feel it's time to fix my compass. I've been losing sleep over shit that ain't worth it. Time to pull the plug, cause I know you ain't worth it, oh. I've lost myself, and I need some help. Cause it's time to let you go, cause I'm missing out on a whole entire world, leave this hurt on the shelf. But I get into the void, don't wanna risk it, hell. I don't wanna risk it, falling back into your trap, baby, I can't relive it. Don't know if I'd survive this time that I just mind my business. Go pack your shit and go, I know you're feeling like an idiot. Oh shit, I didn't mean to get bitter. I guess that I'm just mad that we couldn't be better. We made a whole life together, and now the pieces feel scattered. Tell me, how do I refrain from reminiscing on matters that end up being irrelevant, and they end up betraying me. In the end, I always fell, but it was never meant for me. So I'm downing this Hennessy just to feel like I'm doing me without you. This emptiness is feeling kind of frightful. But it's time I be alone, it's time that I build my own life. But feel the pain that has aroused when I tell you I don't love you. Know you hate to see me go, but I'm telling you it's right too. I'm telling you it's right too. Ooh, my bad. Gotta recollect myself. Nice try, Peter. Okay, this one. I do talk about self-harm, so I do want to give that trigger warning. Thinking back to the times that I was missing peace on my soul, barely conscious, barely living. Dependent on the cloud, dependent on the opinions of the other side. Flexing how they hella different, but of me, I do it to believe. I'm bearing on my soul, nothing coming in between. And if we don't behold the magic that's blessing we, then I'll try to show you more, everything that you can be. I know you're feeling sore from the weight that's on your cheek. A vision for the worst, feeling like you can't breathe. Mommy said it hurt when you grow up like we. Forgot to let us know that the world just couldn't see what I am, what you are, without telling us we can't. Raised two little girls, did the best with a man who was never honorable. Hit a face once again, so we packed up all our bags and we left in the end. But that's not the end of this story. You see, this little girl started feeling really sorry. Blame herself for the hurt that her mama knew solely, never understood growth. So she picked up all the worry, began indulging, though the only way she knew. Baby, hit this blunt, take a swig of this juice. Stumbling on the roof, playing games with the truth. She just wanted it to end, and all her friends, they knew it too. Now she on the floor in the bathroom about to do something she'll regret in a moment, maybe two. She didn't want to die, she just needed something soon. So she started to devise a plan that would get her through. Blade to her skin, now this blood up on her shoe. She did away the pain by suppressing it with new pain. This was hers, felt she had something to prove. She reclaimed her own trauma and it hurt, but it felt good to recognize the growth that she never really knew. But baby girl know that she got this, she can move. Baby girl know that she got this, she can move. Mountains with a soul, set intentions, she can rule. I know how hard it is to believe that there's only one way out. Being in so much pain that you're willing to do anything to end it. But you're more than a moment of relief. You're more than the existence of that pain. You're strong and you're loved. You're meant to be here. This world was made for you. Thank you guys so much. Thank you guys. Now is it? That's my last track. Thank you guys for having us. If you guys are interested in supporting my music, I do. You guys can follow me on Instagram at Esperancita Creates. You guys can find me on all major platforms as Esperancita. And I am selling some sticker packs that I made myself for $5 if anyone is interested. And thank you to all the beautiful women out here celebrating each other today. Thank you guys so much for having me. Much love. You guys were amazing. Give it up one more time, Esperancita! Woo! I gotta hold my tears in, I swear. Oh, that was so good. All right. She got us started. You guys feeling good? You guys all right? You guys alive? You got there? Okay. All right, all right. So, up next, we have Kendall the Creator. Can we give us a love? Give us a love! Yeah. This beautiful soul right here. She's gonna be blessing us with her set. And, yeah, you can tell everybody about yourself, where you're from, all that good stuff. Give her some love one more time.
Hey. What's up? How you guys doing? You cold? I'm cold. Okay, so fun fact, this is actually my first performance ever. So I'm just gonna act like I'm at home and no one's really watching. But yeah, let's set this up. These are all freestyles, so I hope I remember my own words. So yeah, go for it.
Oh yeah, and I'm also from here too, so.
hometown.
Thank you.
but let's try this. Let's try another one.
Trying to dance.
I'm old school.
I know, I saw your ring, so I was like,
my Cabrillo ring. On there it says baseball and my name and stuff.
Yeah, I played volleyball. I wasn't very good at it, but it was fun.
Yeah, I put my whole effort, I put a lot of effort into it.
So does my boyfriend.
My hips are gone. Did he play baseball?
Yeah,
we love everybody. We love when we have new people that join us. So give it up one more time for Aria. Woo! sorry. We do have a tip jar right here. It goes, everything goes back to the artists and everything. So if you guys feel free, everything we do, it just goes right back into doing stuff like this for you guys. So we appreciate it. Okay, give it up one more time. Give it up, give it up.
Hello, my name is Aria. I have a few songs for you guys today, and I love to perform, so I'm genuinely really excited to perform for you guys. If you guys want any, like my Instagram, I also have like a Venmo at right here. Shout out to my number one supporter. There's that. Let's get started.
Kendall. Kind of tip jar for me, would you? Put it in there. Thank you.
Woo!
if a good sign is not a good sign. No, you did fine.
No.
What do you like?
I feel like I've been under a warm blanket. I feel like I've been hiding all my cools wasting. I feel like I've been hiding all my creed issues, wasting time not feeling high. Or need to fall asleep and feel dead inside. Put my head on my pillow to realize I'm just wistful of this gift, yo. I'm zero, don't know what the huh I believed in before this, yo. Out of my comfort zone, yo. We stepping out, stepping out. Picture is spreading the inner vision of peace, love, unity, and respect for all. But the only problem is society. I just feel what I see, and there's a whole lot of greed in us. I feel like I can't breathe with us, and I gotta disagree with us. Love shouldn't be taken for granted. Love shouldn't be wasted and thrown on the ground. Love is divine. Positivity, I can't agree. It's just how I want things. I want the world to be free. See things that I see. I just hope you can agree with me. It's the universe calling out my name. It's the universe calling out my name. It's the universe. For real? For real. over on this mic. You don't gotta tell me how to do this in the right. I know you're probably vibing already, yeah, that's so fine. So sit and chill with me, baby, I'll tell you I can rhyme. Let me show you what I know. I promise you won't even have a clue.
You guys are so beautiful.
You guys are so beautiful. I'm thankful for all of you.
Levitated, maybe medicated. Truth hurts, man, so still. Perfect in the world so cold that you pick and choose. It could be loved by you, the only truth inside of you. Yeah, that might be my own intuition, and you might be wrong, you know something different. But shout out to you for being the one to go through all you go through, and shout out to you for being a strong motherfucker. You put through. Don't let society pull you down. You got the crown, you own the town. I just need you. Don't let society pull you down. You got the crown, you own the town. Don't let society pull you down. You got the crown, you own the town. Don't let society pull you down. Pull you down, down, down. Slow down. You gotta slow down, slow down. Staying alive. Meditation is the drug. Success for my little one. Become all that is loving. For my truth, yeah, it's healing. Energies that lie within, we can be so tempting. Will I follow with your flow? Or keep traveling on my own? My love, love, I stay true.
I try to.
Try not to.
Try not to.
Stay so blue.
Stay so blue.
Feeling alone, 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 alone away. On a dead, 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 dead day. Don't let them knock you down for just being you. No pressure, be yourself. Take care of your mental health, it's your goal. Don't let it all be yourself. No pressure, be yourself. Take care of your mental health, it's your goal. Accepting on my own.
an awesome crowd. Thank you so much. I'm Aria. I'm from Santa Maria, California. This is my Instagram's right there, Aria down here. So if you want to support me at all, my music is on all major platforms. So thank you so much. Alright, give it up one more time for Aria. Yes, that was amazing. Alright. So up next is actually me. Well, again, my name is Zena Lee, aka Miss Physique. I am the host of the Central Coast Beat Social, but I also am an artist, and let me get my phone. Hold on. And I'm really excited to be able, this is the first year I'm actually back performing again. I've been writing music, and I've been into music for about last 10 years, and I went on a little hiatus, and when Jesse started the Central Coast Beat Social, that light that's always been inside of me just kind of came out again. I got re-inspired by it. All these beautiful, amazing women that are around me, and men too, and just all artists in general. So I'm very grateful to be here and show you guys what I got. So thank you guys. You guys ready? Woo! All right. You ready, Jess? Okay. This first song is called Wake Up. Y'all ready to wake up? Yeah! Okay. This is one of my older songs too. Gangsta Lullaby. I need my water. I need to hydrate. Hydrate, everybody.
Up to see this world that's mine. I look up to the sky, what do you see? I ain't looking at the stars, they looking at me. Give me a wink, maybe a kiss on the cheek. So come on, baby, baby, what's it gonna be? Take me, I come in peace with the fast second wind. Won't you fly with me? This world is wicked, filled with fakeness and sin. Ask myself for more peace of mind begin. This aching pain lingers deep within my soul. So take a hold of, just let me go, be alone. This a gangster lullaby, say goodbye, cause we headed straight for the sky. Cause clouds fill my brain and make it alright. And I ain't thinking twice without a kiss, goodbye, say goodbye. Tryna stay conscious, tryna stay the fuck up out the boxes. This feeling is constant, your walls around me is getting obnoxious. So watch me knock them down with the sound that I'm dropping. Stop it, all negativity, team gravity has it all for me. She hear me kicking and screaming, who can I do it? Fighting for love and love because I say to it. See me, I'm 10 feet tall, and you know, homie, you 2 feet small. I am conquering, flaunting every part of me. No type of weapon, love is something given willingly. I ain't like them, look at them. I'll pretend to be something nasty, relevant to my way of life, to the things I strive for, live for, die for. I'm about to take off into orbit, 11 miles up. On my way, I said what's up to my funny looking green friends. Happy fleshing up. Cause they got that bomb loading like shit, so just take a hit. They can tell I was stressed, they can tell I was a mess. As I breathe in slowly and let go from my chest, then I pass it to the left. Yeah, you running my way as the tears begin to come. This world is wicked, filled with fakeness and sin. Ask myself for more peace of mind begin. Mistaken pain lingers deep within my soul. Just take a hold though, just let me go, be alone. This a gangster lullaby, say goodbye, cause we headed straight for the sky. Push clouds from my brain and make it all right. And I ain't thinking twice without a kiss. Goodbye, say goodbye. So that song was...
Go where we understand it, and that's moving right past it. Tired of dwelling on all of the sadness. Like, I know it hurts, it's okay to feel, but it's time to let go. Yeah, we packing the dirt. This is the grave of what was once known. Yeah, and this is the worst up to this day. But I know that through all of these verses, see, we got this. We don't need to hurt. Hey, Zia, we got this. We don't need to hurt.
That's right.
We got this.
Once a month now, especially since COVID's over, we're trying to get back out there.
Where are your shows at?
Mostly in Santa Maria. Our next one is actually going to be at the Guadalupe Cafe in Guad on March 27th. Hey, right there, we got the flyer right here. gonna have it's gonna be awesome. We're gonna have live painters there. We're gonna have their art up for raffles. So yeah,
you might
come out and support us. If you guys are artists yourselves, please come contact with us. We love having new people perform. We love just interacting and networking with people. So
you might try Richard at Rancho Napomo, the owner. He likes.
He's actually gonna show there as well.
Oh.
Yeah. Thank you.
I know him really well.
Cool. And yeah, just thank you guys for coming out. Woo! I had a lot of fun. This is for the we're holding down for the ladies today. We got the ladies back. Okay, give it up for Esperanzita one more time. Where's she at? Hey! Give it up for Kendall the creator. Woo! Give it up for Aria. And myself! Yeah! All right, thank you guys. We love you.